Good morning, everyone. My name is Chavya Verma. I study PPST. Today, I will tell you story. The name of the story is The Lazy Fish. Once upon a time, there were three fishes, Lazy, Busy and Grouchy. They live in a pond. One day, two boys passing through the pond. They saw so many fishes on the pond. Decided to do fishing. Busy heard them and tell her friends to hide themselves. Busy and Grouchy hide themselves. But Lazy not move anywhere. The boy caught the Lazy
and
took her
away.
The moral of the story is